cybernetic robot friend and man. We're gonna ruin your day. Crash landed on his planet and some psycho attacked us. So we shot him in the balls and kicked him into a cactus. Now 1,000 angry mutants wanna come out and play. All hell is breaking loose and I like it this way. Cause there's a storm coming, bullets getting high, hear those guns drumming. Somebody's getting shot, there's a storm coming. About to lose control of your rear plumbing. Fire in your hole.
You plumbing and fire in your hole, huh?
Whoa, fire in your hole.
Love that song.
Got a cold, hard grudge and revenge is the goal. Now it's time to sing the murder blues. Got your name etched into my brain and my soul. Sirrah, no time to pay your dues. 60,000 ways for these psychos to die. Bottle rocket up your butt. You into the sky, kick you up against some villains after two as you fall. Take a power drill and skewer you into a wall. Cause there's a storm coming, bullets getting high, hear those guns drumming. Somebody's getting shot, there's a storm coming. About to lose control of your rear plumbing. Fire in your hole. Threatening to murder my manly bitch lady. What the hell is wrong with you?
Is that because someone else bottled it?
This is a storm coming. Bullets getting high. Hear those guns drumming. Somebody's getting shot. There's a storm coming. About to lose control of y'all. Fire in your hole.
I love the worst laugh so far.
Fire in your hole. Fire in your hole. Fire in your hole.
Super siren, huh? Mic switch straight up. Where am I? I've got two audio switches on here. All right, can you hear me better now? Seem to be two audios switched on there for some reason. Where I was actually heading for at one point.
You know, I spotted some tracks earlier. close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
Well, you know. Okay, that's where we're going. Oh yeah.
But when you're bitter and tired, your voice is a mute. We will take the time to understand.
So hang around for a while now. Lay down your roots.
I got an update from Streamlabs, so someone tells me that they did a little bit of messing with stuff again. Your track in that way.
It's one of the towers. From the two towers, Saruman.
What's a spelunk system? Okay. Now we've got tracks, but no, I know that. Yeah, that. Okay, that's a pathway there. Who put that big rock there? Excuse me, moi, but I can't. Well, no way. Out of the way, I'm coming through. Oh, oh, oh. What happened to the path? It disappeared. Goodness gracious me. Oh. Oh, by the way, yesterday I was playing this game. Went to South America and got slaughtered by wildebeest twice. Great fun. Oh, it was. Same wildebeest too.
They just ate me.
It was really funny to watch. Medal of Honor. Is that music too quiet? Huh? Mind you, it doesn't sound too quiet on the headphones, that's for sure. I'll actually be lucky to hear an animal.
Scientists by bringing us close to another dose of disappointment. Smiles. Well, you say we're curtains. A funny little world you toss around. But it's in their backpacks. But what it means for me. Cause you've all a joke.
Look at the wind direction. That's obviously a no-no over there, so... That thing would have smelt my underpants. No, this is not Yukon, no. Look at Roosevelt Elk. There they are,
Gotcha.
Oh, here they come. Ah, we've got tons of girls here. Hello, ladies. Come to Papa. It's a harem! No, maybe not, but... I'm hoping that they'll just follow the coast. I don't want those buggers stampede me, because they'll just run right over me. Come, ladies. Nah, going by the way that wind's running, no chance. Sun and back round again towards the west. Well, the north, northwest. I'd be as well getting behind them around the other way. Nah, I'm suckered. I can smell my buttocks. Man, there were so many of them too. That would have been a massacre. No point in running past them, I've got to run around them. Come round and by where they were eating and drinking. Black-tailed deer, I'm not interested in you. Although I wouldn't mind just shooting you in the head and doing it. I mean, they're no longer there, but they will be back, so I'm not worried about that. Oh, shut your face, you. Who's asking you? Where are you? There's going to be a murder. By the way, goddamn bush.
Dive into the ocean's hope at the fading of the day. Aquatic kaleidoscope.
So there was the last. Spotted them last, so we get close enough to that. See, the wind's going to now come from into my face, basically. Which is a bit of the ran this way, and now the wind will still be at them. Even more. Although this would be a classic position. Nice and flat. Yeah, I'm going to go back to there. Maybe I'll name it here, maybe.
Oh, washing over me, and I swim out.
Come back! Good sex here! Good nookie! Come get some free stuff. Honest, I'll not hurt you. Well, what a stupid question. Asking what secrets does it keep? It's a secret. Really? I mean, honestly? I always thought that a stupid question. What's the secret of this? Well, if it wouldn't, if I bloody knew, it wouldn't be a secret, would it? Desperate male, what is Nicky? Hello? Aha! A moose! I get a moose! Well, that's bloody good, that. Where are you? Where'd you go? He's hiding! Where the hell do you hide a moose? Oh, there he is. Oh, you felt that, didn't you? Go on. Just call me a fucking Robin Hood.
How am I gonna get over this?
You shut your face. Where's the blood? Where's the blood? Where's the blood? Where'd you put the blood? I want the blood back. Oh, there it is. Is that it? Is that all I'm getting? That was a cracker there, sure. I don't even know whether it's worth even chasing it. You know what I mean? I don't even know where it went anyway, but is it? But... Oh, bugger that. I don't even know where it went. And that's where I shot it. So, I must have ran this way at some point. But no tracks. Not a single sodden track. Not even the yellow, not even the green ones are fucking... Ah, there you go. Okay. Get out of here. If it's injured, it'll come back. Oh, diddle, diddle. I'm desperate. Somebody give me it! Come on! Nicky! Whoops.
You might wake up screaming in the trunk of my car. Loosen up my screws.
I have something. Somebody else is desperate, yeah. CNN? What are you? It's not gonna kill you. Look which way the wind is now, look. You shut your face, we're not after you. Oh, there's one coming. Was that a deer? Oh, man, out here. That's a black-tailed deer. That's not a fucking elk. Where is the old elk? Okay, if it's a deer. That's it, girl. Come on in. See a coyote up there as well.
What is the measure of the common man? No deed to share, gifts to come.
Come
it. When all I have it rests on ticket hand.
There's that moose that I got the last time. That's what was making the noise. Yeah, we. There's a deer over there. And a few over there, actually. This place is hooching, man. See the deer over there.
Nobody wants to learn a thing these days.
Come, ladies.
Endless coil of waste and toil. Empires are built upon the ashes of.
When you get a lot of elk,
a
lot of deer, no doubt there'll be some bears or that hanging about this coyote. Here they come, what? Nicky! Free Nicky!
Forever blue.
There's that moose again. It's not in a happy mood, that moose. He's pretty pissed at me. Or she is. Come on, ladies. Desperate male wanting it. Come on. You up. It's on the plate. Come on. Come on, get some. Bring the sussies. Come on. Come, come, ladies. It's time to die. Well, sorry about that, I say. That was a pure accident, I say. Come back. Honestly, it was a mistake. Seriously, come back, ladies. I say. Bitch. Oh, it's coming back. Come on then. And you come. Come on. Got some nice massage oils and one of your pals has collapsed and died of a heart attack. That's it. Come on. I'll tickle you under the chin. The coyote's trying to warn you. Said, don't go there! Don't! He's gonna kill you! Murder! There's going to be a murder! A death! There you are! Number two! That was a male. I'm not saying on stream, but there's something wrong with you. There's another female. Come on, girl. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. You know you want it. Come on. Admit it. You're dying for it. Here, woman, over here. That's that. That's a good ghetto. Okay, time for the collection. Starting with you. Thank you. Oh, that moose is coming over. Stay away from me, Mrs. Moose. I can see you. Ah, she's run off. mass of destruction. Oh, I'm trying to get the last site, whole site that I need. Wait a minute. I need to set up my TED just to see how many points I need left for that site. Maybe this would actually be a good place to set up a camp for coming back. Come on! Give me some place! I bet there's the only place. Oh, there we go. I need another at least 150 points to get it. So come to me, 150 points. That's about 3 or 4 bloody kills. Excuse me, but I cough. Shut up, coyote! They're not listening to you. They just want to get sexually killed by me. Can't say I blame them as well, you know. Still watching Netflix. Why should I? I wasn't telling you to watch Netflix. I was asking you if you were watching Netflix. Why should I? That's like I'm saying to you, watch fucking Netflix! Move it! That's like a child's tantrum, that. Why should I? Why should I? There's a fucking deer over there. I can see you, by the way, pal. Don't think you can get away from me that quick. Aye. Ah. Think I don't see you. The whales in the tainted deep, maimed and impaled in their pain they sleep. The faded and frail in the lane ways weep. Should watch both. In the cold and frosty morning. My moderator is a fucking Oh, ass licking. My butt's stroking. Come to my tent. Let's have some fun. Don't run. What are you running for? We're going to be beautiful together. Come back. Oh. What the hell? I was going to take you out for your dinner. Come back. Burger and chips. Okay, which way did it go? Did it go? Went that way. Come back. Yeah, where'd the blood go? Oh, wait a minute here. There's nothing no right about this. There. I knew there was nothing no right. Well, I guess me and that thing will not be good for dinner anyway, that's for sure. Oh, ah, bloody tree! Stupid place to put a tree, eh? Right in the middle of the forest. Is there any deer left? Really? Well, it's hardly really purpled it, so... I think I've already killed five here. But it's a good place to leave a tent, so you get a fast travel to this, but I think it's quite populated. Let's try and see if we can get some elk. Because we did see all those elk. Desperate elk looking for Nookie. Ah, elk's calling back. Like, oh, I hurt Nookie. Sitting on my. Oh, there's another deer over there. I think it's a deer anyway. You joking me, man? And there's a coyote and a moose all together. Coyote, bloody deer and moose. Okay, time to call in the masses. I'm going to be active here. Somebody's going to get it. It's going to be you, pal, I think. Run! Go on, run! She's up here, I can see her through here. We have a lot from our mistakes will fall apart. We have a lot. For the coyote. Okay. And any further deer. They're actually over that way, the elk. The deer were over that way and so was the coyote. Yeah, there's another noise. Mating call for the elk. Now they're giving up, can you feel it? Can you feel it? In your bones, are they giving up, can you feel it? Can you feel that? No, no. There's that moose over there again. I could take out a moose collar, but... case there's any bears around. Calling out every animal I can find. You got a giraffe collar. An elephant collar. Yeah.
Me too.
Don't tell me life is a crime. I'm done being sad all the time.
That's a deer, is it not? Oh, that's a blacktail. Okay. Oh, come on, eh? Hurry up. Gonna have all day to kill you. Got some help to get as well, you know. It's inconsiderate animals, eh? There's another one. God, they're everywhere. They're all after it. Yeah, you run off. Have fun. Did the other one run? Where'd you go? Disappear like a ghost. What the? Distance between that. There she is over there. Where am I going? Where am I going? Forward, I hope. Okay, that's about my seventh year here. Map's getting reasonably purple, so I'm thinking about leaving the area because I don't want to exhaust the animals, or you'll basically lose. Mind you, there still seems to be quite a lot around, but thinking about practicing to be an elk trumpet player. What do you think? You think I'd do well in the clubs? Another elk mating call. The fact I can see it from here. Or is that another deer up there? Better get the old deer collar out as well. Blacktail. This way. Sex on a plate. Come on. Nuki on a plate. Bloody raid. Come on, there's the good music on now. Oh, shut your face, you! What's shouting on you? I saw you, my dear. You were stoating in there. Come out from that bush. Yeah, rubbish. All right, here we go again. Where to go? Ow, wait, ow. 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 Where else you go this time? In the name of the wee man. Okay, it's supposed to be this way, somewhere. There was the jobbies there. You see something red lying around, give us a shout. Red and dead. Red dead. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? I found a shed. This place is houching me life, man. Jesus. I knew I'd find it. That's a coyote print. Hey, coyote! El Diablo! Okay, let's see if I can afford my new bow scope yet. It's the only thing I left I need to get for a bow. And this tent would be best left here because this is a great spot for killing or hunting. Okay. El Diablo. Ah, what? One more kill on it. Yeah. What the fuck? Alright, one bloody more. You think after all that, eh? I'm going to wrap up the stream as soon as I got my new boat sight, but... There's that fucking elk again. Come and get it! Hey, actually, that is a female. Come on then.
Come and get your rookie. Come on.
I just need one more kill, I think. I've got the points. You've got to bear in mind, you only get 30 to about 40, highest 50, say, points per kill. I don't want to kill any more deer. Poor deer population's gone to hell since I came around. I'd rather take down an elk or something. We saw plenty of those. I think it just sounds too desperate, you know. Hell, that guy. Oh, wait a minute. There's another bloody deer. There's another one. They're everywhere. Goddamn coyote over there again. No, it's not another deer. They're all coming. I don't want to kill yous all. I wouldn't mind killing a male right now. Too many females are went in. Right, the rest of you can run. Move. A ball bag. Ah. Oh, I see I got enough money, you know. Just another calamity. And I got my new site. Okay. Got what I set out to do. Let's make it everything when it comes to bows. And so we shall end things here. I shall get you on chat, I have no doubt. So, au revoir! It is being a good killing. Bye-bye.